everyone. We're going to do a quick total body workout. So if you haven't watched the equipment video from week one, we're going to be using a little bit of equipment listed in that video. So what we are going to need for today are your two washcloths and your minivan. Okay? So half of this will be with that little bit of equipment, the other half no equipment. So we're going to start with some lateral lunges. So feet start together. We're going to take hands to hips and step to the left. As you push your hips back, but keep your spine in alignment. Okay, and then push through the leg and come back to the center. And we're going to repeat that. We're going to do 10 of these. So we've got 5 more. Let's just hope I don't lose count. I do that a lot. Let's do 3 more. And if I do miss count, you can just do 10 and let me do however many I'm doing. Last one. Okay, let's go the other way. Step right, hips go back, drive up through the leg, come back to the center. Remember to keep those hips back. So if you notice that your knee goes over your toes, push your hips back. Okay, that's how you know if you've got the right form. Let's do, oh, I think 4 more. That's always my go-to. 4 more. 1 more. All right, come back to the center. Okay, so that's a good warm-up for our legs. It's always good to warm up your larger muscle groups first. We're going to switch to an upper body exercise with some push-up lowers. So I didn't mention you also need a mat as part of your equipment. But our push-up lowers are just that. We're going to be doing only the lowering phase of the push-up. Okay? So you can choose if you're going to do these on your knees or on your toes. I would suggest start on your knees, then if they're too easy, then go to your toes. So wide hands, a little wider than shoulder width apart, on our knees in a kneeling plank position. So we just don't want hips up or hips sagging, okay? And then you're gonna lower really slowly and hover right above the ground. Now, if you can't hover, that's fine. It will be more like a controlled fall. So I'll do the controlled fall version first. So we lower slowly, and then if it gets too hard, then you just let yourself go, come up and start over, okay? Or you lower slowly until you're right above the ground, hover, then you release and come back up, okay? We do a few more of these, lower and hover. Make sure you are keeping your plank so that your hips don't move before your chest. So think about chest before hips. Lower slowly. And please remember to breathe as well. Let's do 4 more of these. Again, you can do them on your toes if these are too easy. Let's do 2 more. Eventually, we will get to pushing back up, but for now, we're going through the full range of motion in the lowering phase. Now, 1 more. And release. Okay. We are going to switch to another lower body exercise with our minivan. This one's really good for glutes and hips. It's all connected. Okay, so take your band. It's gonna go around your ankles. Now, if you have a band that's got really heavy resistance, then you would put the band up around your knees and it would make it easier. Okay, so we're gonna start with feet parallel, knees soft, okay? Your arms can go hands on hips or to your side, wherever you want. But we're gonna take big steps to the left. So really big steps. I'll try to not go out of the frame. Keep your feet parallel. We just don't want them to turn out. You don't want to be duck-footed. And these will start to burn in the hips a bit. Go the other way. Glutes are one of the most important muscle groups to strengthen, especially how much we sit. They get really weak. They forget their job. You gotta remind them what their job is. Okay, now when I get back to the center here, we're gonna change our foot position. So instead of parallel feet, now we're gonna go toes in. Okay? Toes in just a little and keep them in. Internally rotated at the hip. That adds a little more burn. Feeling it now. Okay, we've only got a few more left. And then back to the center. Toes stay in. Almost there. Okay, stop. Oh, shake out the hips. Okay, bend off. Next, we are going to do a core exercise with those two washcloths that I had you grab. Okay, so we're gonna do some leg curls. So you take your washcloths, sit on the end of your mat because you need all the space for your legs to be able to curl. Washcloths on the floor, heels go on the cloths. We're gonna go down to our backs, arms at your side. Okay, I'm gonna give you two options. Option one would be start knees bent, hips up, and we do a single leg. Okay, that's version one. Version two, which is harder, is going to be both heels on, hips lift as you curl your heels in and move up into a bridge, and then legs go back up. Okay? So make sure you are using your glutes on this, even though your hamstrings are doing most of the work, because your hamstrings will get really upset if your glutes don't help. Let's try three more of these. The core exercise. We're going to use the cloths again. So on your knees, I think I told you we were doing a core and then I did a leg. That's okay. Just do it all. It's all good for you. Okay, so from a kneeling position on your mat, we're going to keep wrists under shoulders. As you slide forward until your hips get into a plank, squeeze your glutes, tuck your tailbone to protect your low back, and then use your hips to drive back and pull the washcloths back. Okay? Now, if that wasn't too hard, then your hands can go out a little further in front and then drive back. So you get to choose based on your level how far out your arms are going to go. And if you start to get any discomfort in your low back, either don't let your hips go forward as far, or really squeeze glutes and tuck your tailbone. We're going to do three more of these. It's core, but it's upper body too. But it gets some of those high core muscles, like way up by your ribs. I must not have done these in the web because really feeling them today. Last one. All right. So now you do them all again. I won't go through them with you again because you have the whole thing. Just watch the video again. But two sets of all of that we just did. And if you remember, just go ahead and do it. All right. Thanks for joining me.